I'm so happy the two of you said yes to breakfast.
It was my pleasure.
I wasn't really sensing a choice.
It is important to me that the two most significant people in my life get to know one another. I even gave the staff the day off so we could be alone and connect on a deeper level.
That sounds creepy.
Well, I love that idea. And I'm happy to do the dishes.
That is so sweet and ridiculous. The staff will be happier to do them tomorrow.
So, Fallon, if half of what your mother says about you is true, you are a remarkable person.
I don't think half of what my mother says about anything is true.
Fallon, you have had your face buried in that phone since you got here. The Wordle can't be that hard.
Hmm? Oh, no, I just got some big news this morning, and I have to make an appointment with my accountant to confirm it, so.
Oh. Well, I'm not looking to overstep boundaries, but I do run a relatively successful hedge fund, so I know my way around money if you need help.
I love the boundaries. How about you stay on your side of breakfast, and I'll stay on mine.
Maybe we should do this another time.
No.
Ooh, agreed. Let's pencil something in for 2 months from now. That way, I can easily erase it when you are no longer around. I'm sorry, but he feels a little more boy toy than boyfriend right now.
Fallon Morrell Carrington.
Oh, that's fine. You can be mad at me. But I am the only one looking out for you. I know guys like him, and I know you. You two will be bored of each other in 2 weeks.
Well, that was worse than expected.